What will Modi's dream team be like? Who will hold the key portfolios in the new government? PM-designate Narendra Modi and Party President Rajnath Singh are busy meeting senior leaders to decide on who all will be part of their core team. Sources say Modi is likely to have a small cabinet. Rajnath Singh, Arun Jaitley, Nitin Gadkari and Sushma Swaraj are pitted to get the plump ministries. Sources say BJP's master strategist Amit Shah will not be a part of the cabinet as the party wants him to take care of organizational responsibilities. Party patriarch LK Advani wants to be the speaker of the newly elected Lok Sabha. But Narendra Modi hasn't revealed his cards yet. Other party loyalists are also in consideration of being rewarded for their performance. Murli Manohar Joshi, Uma Bharti, Rajiv Pratap Rudi and Smriti Irani could also be included in Modi's cabinet. The BJP, having managed 282 seats alone, is not under compulsion to follow the coalition dharma while accommodating its allies in the cabinet. Sources say that allies having more than 4 seats can be awarded one cabinet berth, but nothing is certain now. The picture will be clear once Narendra Modi reveals his cards. But one thing is certain, that the BJP star leader wants to keep his cabinet short but strong, which is efficient enough to impart good governance. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.